First thing we're going to look at is the chord windows, just to double check that we know what we're doing. Of course, this is the E chord. And you can see on your video a little diagram of the E chord coming up too. So that's how all the chords will be presented in the course, just through the windows.